Thousands of nurses and employees at University of New Mexico hospitals say that they want a pay raise. And according to the Albuquerque Journal, union leaders say 3,000 workers will seek a raise when salary negotiations get underway on Monday. Now, on Friday, dozens of union members protested outside UNMH regarding the hospital's failure to give them pay raises last year. As a crowd of 50 supporters looked on, a 9-year-old floated his way into the record books. New Mexico's real-life balloon boy, Bobby Bradley, becomes the youngest trained pilot to fly solo in a hot air balloon. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez takes us to takeoff in Tome.
His balloon is set. His radio ready. As Bobby Bradley prepares to soar into the record books.
I just want a solo in a hot air balloon, and I just happen to be 9.
Dad, the balloon designer and path charter, is feeling confident.
He's a heck of a balloon pilot, especially for a 9-year-old.
Mom, who sewed the balloon herself, has a stitch of fear.
I just told him that I loved him and I wanted him to come back to me safely.
But Bobby has dreamt the impossible for years.
I got into it. Well, when I was born.
9 years later, the dream takes flight.
Okay, you ready?
Yep.
And in moments, the fourth generation balloonist is up and away. We flew behind his specially designed ultralight, the flight 26 minutes.
I think you should be able to go up that ditch.
The landing, a reluctant one.
Bring it down nice and gentle.
And when it's all done, Bobby's bursting.
Sometimes you see someone on the news and you think they're really cool. Now I'm that person on the news that a lot of people think is really cool.
With a celebratory prayer that dates back more than 200 years.
So high, so well, that God has joined you in your laughter.
Followed by a toast of sparkling cider.
Drink it down.
The only thing flying higher than Bobby are his spirits.
Welcome to ballooning.
Well, Bobby can't get his pilot's license for another 7 years, but his father, who is a flight instructor, says this opens the door for many more solo flights in the ultralight until he's old enough to pilot a full-size balloon.